characteristic careless ball. Gives England the chance to maybe create something with Daly. Good run from Daly. Lineker's there on the far post. Letizia was there as well. They were all waiting and queuing up. Black trying to go through. And the referee's given the penalty for that. Well, I don't know if George Courtney would have given that had it been a full international. Let's have a look at it again. Platt going through and goes down under the challenge from Kent Nielsen. Was that a penalty? Doesn't matter what we think. Referee says yes. Here's Gary Lineker. And he does exactly what he did at the World Cup against Thomas Nkono twice and puts the England 11 1-0 up after 9 minutes. Familiar goal scorer, Lineker, and in familiar fashion as well, penalty. And that will have brought back some horrible memories for Nkone, his Daly. Good tackle by Kent Nielsen, the two Villa men together there. England leading by a goal to nil. Gary Lineker with a penalty. Gascoigne to Waddle. To draw this back, here's Letizia. Oh, what a save from Nkone, but Letizia on the rebound. And George Courtney has given it. There was a suspicion of offside, I must say, about that somewhere, and Kono's protesting about it. Here it is again. Waddle's cross. Letizia coming through, playing that one-two with Viv Anderson, who looked miles offside, I must say, but it comes back to Letizia, and he puts it away. And the World 11 might have a few complaints about both the goals so far. The penalty was a great save there by Nkono before Letizia put it in, but dubious. Good ball from Letizia out to Tony Daly. Viv Anderson nicely up in support. Gascoigne, he's on the left foot. This is going to be a Gazza goal. Oh, what about that? What about that from Paul Gascoigne? 3-0. He enjoyed that. We enjoyed it. And that one was almost worth the admission price alone. Look at this. Shimmy this way and that. He scored a cracker at Manchester City on Saturday. And lovely goal. Marvellous stuff this from Gascoigne, a typical Gascoigne goal, and that's the kind of entertainment that the fans turned up to field that one from Gonzalez. Now here's Chris Waddle. Ralph would like, I think, another couple of goals from this England team just to cap their night. Waddle out to Gascoigne, he's got some space here, what's he going to do? Pulls it back, and Keegan scored! Keegan has scored! Oh! It was a good goal too. Sharp as you like from Kevin Keegan. He might be 39. He might be better on the golf course these days. But this wasn't bad, was it? I think the crowd really liked that. Keegan there, coming back like a ghost from the past there. Sharp run towards the near post, lost the defender and buried it.